Spotted deer. Their local name is Chitra harin. It is a medium-sized deer species. Cervus axis is standing about 70 to 95 centimeter high at the shoulder. Locally, this species is known as Chitra or Chital because of its rufous brown coat adorned with white spots that persist throughout life. A dark strip runs down the back from the nape to the tip of the tail. The abdomen, rump, throat, and insides of the legs. Tail and ears are white. A black band circles the muzzle. The adult weight about 85 kg. The adult carries 3 giant antlers, and the species is perhaps the most beautiful of the deer family. It occurs in Bangladesh, India, Nepal, Sri Lanka, and has also been introduced in Australia. In Bangladesh, horns were found in almost all forests, but now are confined only to the Sundarbans. They are typically inhabitants of forest edges, woodlands, etc. They are seen in herd of 10 to 30 containing 2 and 3 stags, but assemblages numbering several hundred is not uncommon in the Sundarbans. Chitra eats grass. Their favorite forest is, however, green grass less than 10 cm tall. This deer species is a specific breeder. It has no definite mating season. Due to indiscriminate hunting of meat and fur, their population have declined alarmingly since 1950. The spotted deer has a period of 7 months. One young is born at a time. The adult attains sexual maturity within 2 to 3 years. Sundarban is the natural habitat of the world's royal Bengal tigers and spotted deer. Deer is very common in the Sundarbans. It is one of the most beautiful deer in the world. They like to live in flock. In a flock, there are 10 to 25 deer live together. Mostly they live in grassy forest. The main enemy of them is Royal Bengal tiger, which is only found in the Sundarban. It's part of Bangladesh and India. Dear viewers, thank you. Please like, comment, and share. Stay with us for more videos. Thanks.